To gain access to the lab, you'll need an ID card. You can get one from a guard in an orange jacket stationed in an area where you can... A Quetzal singing close to where your target is located. Keep your ears open. Once you know which soldier has the ID card, do a body check. To do a body check, first knock the soldier out, or put him to sleep, or hold him up. That works too.
Freeze.
Snake, pick it up.
Freeze.
Don't move.
Jack!
There is no
slurry. Go home. I'm not your boss anymore. Go home! Why did you come back? I'm not your boss anymore. Go home.
You're left inside me now, waiting for your birth.
It better stay alive from now on.
I may no longer be able to bear it. I feel I still contain.
Go home. I'm not your boss anymore. Go home.
10 minutes of our lives.
Go home. I'm not your boss anymore. Go home.
this? This response? Oh, God. Discontinue!
I taught you all I could. The rest you needed to learn on your own.
Techniques, sure. But what about how to think like a soldier?
There's a saying in the Orient, loyalty to the end. Do you know what it means?
Being patriotic.
It means devoting yourself to your country. As long as we have loyalty to the end, there's no point in believing in anything, even in those we love.
A soldier's supposed to think.
The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission. I'm defecting to the Soviet Union. Jack, you can't come with us.
Let's get this mission started. Complete the mission and proceed to the Fulton recovery point so we can get you back alive and well. Good luck out there. Objective is to retrieve the researchers.
Freeze. Freeze.
Guess not.
Freeze.